As we were implementing routing, we got introduced to a new term, single page application, during the previous video. We will understand more in detail about what a single page application is. We will learn single page application by comparing it with multi-page application. First, we will understand about multi-page application. Multi-page application is the traditional way in which websites are built. Let us assume that this as a desktop. Using a browser in this desktop, if we access a website, it reaches the server with a request. The server responds back by sending across an HTML. The browser parses the HTML and renders the page in the browser window. When user clicks on a link, a new request is sent to the server and it responds back with HTML. The process is repeated when accessing a link or when submitting a form. Now, for a single page application, let us walk through the same flow and understand how it works. When a website is accessed from the browser, the server responds back with HTML and it also responds back with all the required resources of the website. When I say it responds with all resources of the website, it includes the HTML documents, styles, scripts, images, fonts, and other resources. When user navigates, it hides the current page and shows the new page HTML without having the need to get it from the server, since the page is already available in the browser from the first request. If there is a need to display data dynamically, a separate background request is sent from the browser to get the data in the customized format. The most frequently used data format is JSON. It is also possible to use XML, CSV, or any other data format of our choice. When sending form data from the browser, again JSON or any other customized format can be used and the server responds back with the status in a customized data format. The advantage of single page application is that it gives the user immediate response in the screen and gives the user a feel as if working on a desktop application. Let me show some examples for multi-page and single-page applications. I am in w3schools.com. As I click on each navigation link, we can see the favicon getting animated and reloaded, which means that it is a multi-page application. Next example is from Wikipedia. We can notice the same behavior when clicking the links, which again makes Wikipedia a multi-page application. Let us see some examples for single-page application. The angular.io website, which is the official website of Angular, is a single-page application. When I navigate through the pages, the favicon is not reloaded. Most of the Google websites are single-page applications. Let us look into Gmail. We can see the page is not reloaded as I navigate through the various options available. Next, we will see Google Sheets. It helps to create online spreadsheets. Similarly, there are applications for documentation and presentation slides from Google. This is a website called canva.com. In this website, we can create designs online for presentation, logo, Facebook post, Instagram post, and various other options. Here we can see that it is possible to create a design using a page having an interface similar to Microsoft Paint. This design page is a single page application. Hope this explanation helps you understand single page application. Single page application is a general concept of web application development. A single page application can be developed using JavaScript, Angular, React.js, Vue.js, and many other frameworks and libraries available. Angular is specifically created to build single-page applications. From the next video onwards, we will continue our learning journey on routing.